studied little green fashion, and I work mainly with prints from Sierra Leone, or tie dye from Sierra Leone. My mom has been in the industry since I've known her, and she works with tie dye, and she used to be a seamstress. So what I decided to do when I went into sort of developing my brand, I'm working with prints and tie dye from Sierra Leone that's made by my mom. And I bring that to, so I get all my fabric from Sierra Leone and bring that to Britain. And use an infusion of the print and the tie dye from Sierra Leone for things like head wraps, and use it as an infusion as well on dresses, on like evening gowns and denim. And just make it a bit more interesting. So I sort of combine the two cultures. I use my Sierra Leone heritage and combine that with what I have studied in the UK. The college where I've studied, they've started doing a franchise. So I would like to take that franchise business to Sierra Leone and develop that, because there's a lot of creativity in Sierra Leone.